The next question would be on fasting 6 days in Shawwal. What would you like to share on this topic?